I think more than a musician, he was something like a philosopher, because he created a unique thing with his lyrics, the music. And if you take about Clarence, he's a lyricist, melody maker, music director, exceptional guitarist, vocalist. So, and the reason I think why his songs became that much popular were the themes he used.